Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel That Pretty Aurora. So today is another beautiful day in Goa and we have decided to explore some hidden places in North Goa. So here we are. This place is known as the Garden of Dreams. It is located in Arambol, North Goa, and this place is a vibe. Trust me, it's a vibe. So guys, it's a must visit if you are coming to Goa. So do come to North Goa and visit this cafe. It's a cute little cafe surrounded by greenery everywhere and the vibe is also good. Come with me, let's explore Garden of Dreams. So this is the entrance. This mystic cafe is an escape from reality into a whole new world. The interior was also really inspired by nature, so everywhere greenery was there and you know the crowd was also good. It's a vegan restaurant, so you can order, you know, good vegan food over here. So we ordered panini, which is an Italian style, you know, sandwich, and it was quite good. After having panini, we ordered pancakes for ourselves. And we really enjoyed having these pancakes. So guys, all together we had a really good experience at the Garden of Dreams. We explored some new place in Goa. So guys, if you haven't followed me on Instagram yet, please do follow. That's my Insta handle. Then straight away we went to the Arambol beach. Guys, just look at the view. It's so beautiful. The atmosphere was also really nice. So I like this beach a lot. So this is the Arambol beach. Just next to the Garden of Dreams, this beach is there. So we explored this beach also. Many tattoo artists were, you know, roaming. Sir, aap please ek tattoo banwa ke dekho, hum bahut acha banate hai. So my dad is really fond of these things, so he said let's give it a try. So aap dekh sakte ho, he's painting on his hand and this is a temporary tattoo. Now as you can see, my sister is getting the colorful braiding done. So guys, hum logo ko support karna chahiye unko, kyunki wo bahut zyada mehnat karte hain beach pe, subah se raat tak you know rehte hain for our entertainment plus to run their houses. They are trying to do something or the other to earn, so we should support them.
Multicolor, and you wanna have a pink.
But I think this looks the best, right?
You speak such good English. How?
With customer. We don't know read, right? Just speak.
That's really cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's really...
from Karnataka. I came for business for here.
Oh.
When finish our business, I go back to home.
Wow.
So now we have come to Thalassa. It's a Greek restaurant in Seolem, Goa. Thank you. The music and the ambience was electric, I must say. It is indeed a stunning place to celebrate life and forget everything and just enjoy. So yes, we had a really, really good time in Thalassa. So guys, it was all about our family trip to Goa. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel, which is That Pretty Arora.